show you how to gray out one option when the other option is checked. Here we have insurance for a flight. Now, I don't know if these rates are right, but I'm just making it up as I go. Now, here we have check boxes added in here, and the cell that's linked to these check boxes are those right there. And so I have, if you check this one, I'm adding 5% onto the basic flight. Now, if you wanted to have, like, flight insurance is, let's say, 5%, and let's say flight and baggage insurance is let's say, 7%. And so then you have the other option of the flight insurance. Now, you really shouldn't have both, but the thing why I am not using a radio button here is a radio button would only allow you to choose one or the other, but you always have to have one selected. So that maybe nobody, this person, this individual does not want insurance, period. Maybe they want no insurance, and that would be fine. And with the radio button, you have no option to select insurance, to select no insurance. And so what I'm doing here is I'm going to gray out. So if they click the flight insurance here, I want this other flight insurance and baggage insurance option to be grayed out so it won't be apparent to them. So what we're going to do is first of all, how I'd like to show you how I did this formulas here. So let's click in here and let's see what this formula looks like. And so I say if F4 is true, then D3, which is the price of the flight, times 5%, and if it's not, it'll be nothing. Now, when you're doing, so you're saying if F4 is true. Now, if you're doing conditional formatting on this, you're not asking for true, you're just asking that it's there. So what we're going to do is we're going to select flight insurance and baggage insurance. I'm going to conditional formatting. I'm going to new rules. I'm going to use a formula to determine the value. And so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select this cell here that related to the other one. So I'm going to click that. I'll go equals, I'm sorry. And then I'm going to click this. I don't have to say true in here. I just have to select it. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to format, and I'm going to gray it out the second, or maybe, yes, the second one down, and then I'm going to change the font, and I'm going to change it to the third one down, so you can still read it, but then it's grayed out, so you're not quite sure what it says. And so we'll say OK, and OK. Now, so if you select this first one, this one is grayed out. So it has removed the option. Now, if you take this out, you're still able to enter the second one. And I would, of course, gray out this one as well when this one is selected. So that's how you gray out options when another option is selected. Please subscribe.